I turned old bottle caps into magnets, pins, and some plant friends. And this is how. I've collected the bottle caps from root beers for pretty much my whole life. And it's finally time to do something with them. So this is my 19th bucket list item of 2023. First, I sanded down the bottle caps. Then I had to figure out what to paint. It took me a minute, but eventually I had some ideas. So I grabbed some acrylics and started painting. And painting, and painting, and painting. It took so many coats to get them right. But that was okay, because I was having a pretty good time just watching the paint dry. And I even learned how to do this cool trick. I added a few more details finishing off the designs, then I covered them in Mod Podge. And after accidentally eating some of my paintbrush, this is how they turned out. I used some hot glue to turn a few of them into magnets. Then I punched two holes in each of the others using a hammer and a nail, so I could thread some wire through the bug pins for the plants, and attach the safety pins for the other ones. Then I put all the pins on my bucket hat, and attached the bugs to my poinsettia. I absolutely love how everything turned out, and I'm so glad that